On the verge of scoring a major legislative accomplishment, President Trump on Tuesday hailed the performance of the stock market, predicting an even higher jump with a GOP tax reform plan. Dow rises 5,000 points on the year for the first time ever. Make America great again, the president said in an early morning tweet. Stocks and the economy have a long way to go after the tax cut bill is totally understood and appreciated in scope and size, he added in a separate tweet. Immediate expensing will have a big impact. Biggest tax cuts and reform ever passed. Enjoy and create many beautiful jobs. The Republicans' final drive to deliver the tax package to Trump begins Tuesday with a vote in the House. A vote later in the day or on Wednesday in the Senate is expected to seal the deal. The result in the Senate was cast in doubt in recent weeks. Only on Friday did GOP leaders secure the needed support for the legislation, with endorsements from wavering GOP Sens. Marco Rubio of Florida and Bob Corker of Tennessee. More holdout Republican Senators Susan Collins of Maine and Mike Lee of Utah came on board Monday. The bill's passage would provide Trump with his first major legislative victory after Republicans' repeated attempts to pass health care legislation. With Post Wires.